Stay there! Jack Brooklyn.
Wrote that song 20 minutes ago.
Alright.
It's a new life for me.
swings?
No, thank you.
And also, we should touch base too. I have a
credit
in it, right?
Oh, yeah!
We have a part of it as well.
You wrote this song, so. You can write shit.
And thanks for coming.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Anyway.
Okay, so that would be the most. Yep, that was the best.
Thank you.
It's better.
Why would that be?
I have two words.
No, it's different. Different one?
Okay, bring down this screen now and show the puppies.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance.
Darker sort of areas underneath the crystal. The phosphatex they use.
Yeah.
So one looks like that. This is the lead tone where it just cuts through, has a bit of the low end, and pushes it just a bit into that busy kind of light. And the other one was a low end bridge. So we can get like a big, heavy chorus where you want that light, but we don't want it to cut too much. It's just a nice low end. So it was super clean and worked really well.
I've got that set up.
Sorry?
I've got a set up with you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes, I have one with this technology.
This is correct.
Brand. Poster, two or three songs. I say so.
I got one more.
Right.